In this demonstration, we will review the configuration settings for the Passportal browser extension. Click the key icon, click the gear icon, and select settings. Account information displays the name and email of the logged in user. Application behavior has multiple settings that determine how the browser behaves, for example, capturing credentials automatically or opening a website in a new tab. For details on each setting, refer to the online documentation. Configure how the extension should match domains through domain configuration. The Match Full Domain option attempts to match the entire domain, including subdomain, before considering the credential a match for a particular website. Match Root Domain, which is the default, will match any credentials matching the root, regardless of the subdomain. Add sites to the URL ignored list when a prompt to save a credential should not be displayed. The browser extension is disabled for any URLs on the blocked list. The extension automatically syncs with Passportal every 30 minutes. Synchronize manually by clicking the sync icon in the lower right of the window.